Hi, this is Francisco Bujan from vitalcoaching.com, and we're talking about dating success for men. The topic for this video is how to turn your best friend into your date. This is a question that keeps on coming into the forums with my clients, with situations I'm, you know, coaching people on. You know, it is, you have this best friend, this female friend that you fancied for a few years, and you want to turn her into your date. Okay. It's possible to do that, but you have to do a few things. You have to shift your attitude, your behavior, or the way you relate to her. The reason why she puts you into this best friend male position is because there is a certain balance of power. There is a certain level of attraction between the two of you, but not enough for her to, you know, to spend time with you in a sexual way or feel sexually attracted to you. Most of the time there is a certain degree of sexual attraction, but there is not enough of it. So what you have to do is start behaving much more like a male. Start taking you know, a role or a position of power which is radically different than what you have been doing until now. When she's with you, most of the time she will feel comfortable. She will feel like anytime she can call you, you will show up, she will come, you will do anything to be kind, to really respond to her needs. And this has to stop. You have to start positioning yourself in a position of power. Okay, when a woman feels attracted to you, it's most of the time because your level of power is slightly higher than hers, or much higher sometimes. She will feel sexually attracted to you because she feels your confidence and your power. Now, when you take this best friend role, most of the times you put yourself down. In fact, you give her the leadership role. You accept, you know, to follow her desires, follow whatever is going on in her life, and follow, you know, take this position where you are lower in terms of power. So this has to shift. It has to start becoming you first. You have to actually start leading her, being much more directive in the things that you say or in the way you relate to her, and position yourself in a position of power. So you can communicate to her a bit more in a sexual way. You have first to position yourself in a sexy position. It means that if you tend to be too comfortable, you know, with your own life, etc., you have to show her that you're actually a male. And you can check another video on this topic, right? On how to be a male, really. That's something which is very, very important. You have to be a male so that she can feel feminine. She won't feel this feminine you know, energy in her unless you position yourself as a male. So stop being the best friend, right? You have to shift roles. And this is the most important thing to remember. Yes, it's possible. It takes a little bit of focus, but you have to start really behaving like a male. Another thing that you can do, which is a very good thing, is let her know that you have other options, really. She has to know that other women fancy you. Let her know that you met another girl and that maybe you are going on a date within a couple of days. Most of the times a woman will respond with a little bit of jealousy. If she's your best friend and if she cares for you, most of the time she will give you this kind of line like, well, what do you know about her? I heard that, you know, she has been dating lots of guys, so that she's very easy. You know, this kind of thing. She will sometimes try to put her down so that, you know, you don't make a mistake with dating her, which means, of course, that she's attached to you and she wants to keep you locked in the role she has been giving you. So if you want to really shift that role, shift that position, you have to start behaving much more like a male and position yourself in, literally in a position of power. And so remember that this is really what is going to trigger attraction. So the next question is, how do you do that? If you have been simply having these very comfortable, you know, evenings, you know, watching DVDs and these kind of things with her, you have to start challenging her a little bit more. You can tease her, you can communicate with her in a sexual way. There is another video which is coming on this topic, sexual communication, which is a very important one as well. And but you know, the whole idea is to shift this balance of power. Most of the times, if this is you will be under her. Her needs will always be first. Anytime she has a, you know, a crush or a story about her love life, she will try to share it with you. She will try to unload this whole emotional story that is going on in her life to you. And you can, one time you can say, you know, I'm not really interested in hearing about your love stories anymore. You know, I have a life going on here. What about we go for a drink and talk about something else? You know, just telling her these kind of things, you know, challenging her a little bit and positioning yourself from a different level of power is going to shift the dynamics between the two of you. Okay? You take care for now and have a great day. Bye-bye.